In 1991, Glenn Frey's song, "You're a Part of Me, I'm a Part of You," was used in the movie Thelma and Louise. It was originally written for the biopic of Siamese twins Chang and Eng Bunker. The movie, however, died in development when star Jim Carrey demanded to play both parts.